Paragon Creative, we pride ourselves on being essentially a one-stop shop for the museums and attractions industry. We offer a turnkey solution right from start to finish, so all the way through from concept through design development and into build. And our team of 25 designers are all working on different projects all at once.
We work with many of the world's leading brands. We've worked with Disney, Universal Studios, Warner Brothers. We recently created the theme park in Dubai for Lionsgate Hunger Games, and also for DreamWorks. We design and build experiences. We started in the museum industry 30 years ago when we created a project in York called the Jorvik Viking Centre. And from that time, we really focused on museums in the UK. As companies like Merlin Entertainment started acquiring theme parks in the UK and bringing big brands into those theme parks, we've been heavily involved in really bringing the experience to life of those brands. We've got heavily involved in retail experience.
Predominantly, the main piece of software that we use is SOLIDWORKS. We use it for a variety of activities. One of the things that we do is visuals for clients, so those can be photorealistic renders. They're really useful for publicity material like brochures and catalogues. So for some of the products that we sell, they're invaluable to try to communicate to the client exactly what a product is going to look like. Coupled with that, we also do a lot of electromechanical interactive products. So these things have to work, they have to look great, but they also have to do something. And so using SOLIDWORKS, we can combine the aesthetics of a product and the mechanical functionality of it in one model using one piece of software. With all of our designers using SOLIDWORKS, it really enables them to collaborate effectively and quickly with each other. We don't have to have people using different platforms for doing, say, aesthetics or for using mechanics, for example. It all comes together in the one piece of software.
A lot of our work is bespoke one-off pieces, and because of that, our projects are complex in nature. Something we certainly use SOLIDWORKS for is to be able to translate that work in early concept stage to a client to show them exactly what they're going to get. It's part of the sales process. We use it as a sales tool to try and get across our intent.
The good thing about SOLIDWORKS is it's such a great software to respond very quickly. I can come out of a meeting in the morning, I can brief my design team, and by the afternoon I've got a visual to give back to the client so they can see what we're actually proposing.
Quite often our sales team will come with a very, very tight brief and a very short deadline, so we use Visualize as a way of creating photorealistic images within that short window of time so that they can present them to clients. We use Composer, which is one of the add-on products, to generate our operations and manual content, which is maintenance and instructions for cleaning. We pass this on to the client, so during the warranty period, they can obviously follow precise instructions on how to maintain, clean, keep their interactives up and running.
SOLIDWORKS, it greatly speeds up our time to actually finish to produce a product. If we were using software that didn't have the same capabilities as SOLIDWORKS, the client might not see what they're going to get until we've built the finished item, and that could be months. It also speeds up manufacture greatly because we've got bills of materials. We use extensive custom properties with the parts that we model as well. Those custom properties are pulled through the bill of materials. It makes ordering so much quicker. It's meant that actually we can centralise purchasing within the company. So now we've got 25 designers working here. Using custom properties and bills of materials means that centralised designer can just move straight on to designing the next product. Simulation helps us greatly. We use it in a couple of different ways. So for large items or anything overhead or anything that is inherently unstable, we will use it to check deflections and loads and weights within all of the elements of that structure. We also use it for anything that's mechanical, so we use dynamic mating. We also use motion analysis, so for anything that we're making which is mechanical and is going to move, we can check that the belts, the pulleys, the chains, all of the different moving parts are going to run freely and properly without clashing with each other, so that we can then reassure ourselves and our customers that what we're going to make is going to be reliable and it's going to be safe. Another advantage of SOLIDWORKS is that people do pick it up very quickly. It's quite intuitive to learn. There are tutorials that you can follow, and also there's training modules that staff can go on. We use the telephone support quite a lot if we ever encounter problems. Also, people come from university now and they've got experience of the software when they come straight into the company. So often they can use it to a basic level already when they join.
We have an incredible business now where over 250 million people a year will visit a project that Paragon has created. SOLIDWORKS has certainly helped to realise not only some of the world's most creative projects, but also helped to realise Paragon as a business.